Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe?
Thank you.
How could the Romulans plant a bomb on board a Klingon attack cruiser?
It would be impossible.
Not if the Romulans had help from one of the Klingons.
Klingons and Romulans working together? They've been blood enemies for 75 years.
Perhaps Duras or Gowron wishes to improve that relationship.
A new Klingon alliance with the Romulans?
If true, it would represent a fundamental shift of power in the Quadrant.
Indeed. It would put the Federation in a very difficult position. Duras or Gowron?
Gowron came to me alone. Wanted me to speed up the Jajuk. Offered me a seat on the Council if I'd help him.
That doesn't suggest a Romulan connection.
He also implied I'd end up like Kimpek if I didn't cooperate.
Captain, I disagree. It must be Duras.
Why?
We've had prior dealings with Duras that show him to be untrustworthy.
Can you be more specific?
No. Mr. Worf, we have a conspiracy on our hands that could be a direct threat to the security of the Federation.
Yes, sir.
As Chief Security Officer, I want you to accompany me to the next proceeding.
Captain, they will be incensed. My presence will be disruptive.
Yes, it will.
Computer list star dates of the last Enterprise mission to the Klingon home planet.
Star dates 43685 through 43689.
How many ships logs during that period?
43 officers' logs, 10 personal logs.
Is there a personal log for Lieutenant Worf?
Affirmative. Access is restricted.
Eliminate all personal logs. List the remaining 43 in chronological order. We'll just take them one at a time.
Both your claims have been properly made and recorded. We are ready for the final phase of the Jajuk. There will be a recess while I review your petitions. I'm sure you're as concerned as I am about the explosion aboard Kimpek's vessel. I assume that you are both continuing your investigations.
The investigations are complete. They revealed nothing of any importance.
Now, that's very surprising. Our analysis turned up some startling results. Will you join us, Lieutenant?
What is this?
He has no place here, Picard.
I will not sit at the same table with that.
It is my prerogative to investigate anything that may be relevant to the right of succession. Lieutenant Worf is my chief security officer. His presence is required.
We will not proceed!
If you wish to withdraw from the Jajuk, that is your option. Proceed, Mr. Worf.
What did your investigations reveal about the explosion?
It was a bomb.
And was your analysis just as insightful?
It was a common explosive.
What type?
Triceron.
What about the detonator?
This is pointless! The findings were inconclusive.
Fortunately, our investigation was more thorough. The bomb used a molecular decay detonator.
What?
A Romulan device.
I will return to my ship to confirm these conclusions myself.
As will I.
Mr. Worf, please be sure to send a complete record of our findings to both vessels and to the High Council.
Aye, sir.
That will be all.
Lots of beans, lots of beans, lots of beans.
beans, lots of beans, yeah.
I love beans, diggy-doo.